Barack Obama's health care plan is so bad his own doctor is against it. I'm not sure he really understands what we face. Expect longer waits for appointments. More doctors will close their practices to new patients. And experts predict medical care will be rationed, even denied to the elderly. So ask yourself this, would you be willing to put your own family into the hands of Barack Obama's socialistic health care plan? Our Country Deserves Better PAC is responsible for the content of this ad.